Well, good morning everybody, and welcome back to my channel for another video. Hopefully everybody's staying safe and healthy with everything that's going on in the world. Today I'm doing my best to practice social distancing by riding my bike and hopefully seeing absolutely nobody else. Let's get some single track. I always go left, let's go right. This thing will get me in trouble. I don't know why I haven't ridden this more. That first bit, that first part's really fun. Whoa. So easy to get back up to speed. Carry on Big Oak Trail. That's fun. I need to do that more often. Hopefully everyone's still getting a ride. It's a good way to cure the boredom. Forget things for a little bit. I think right now what we need is fun and enjoyment. Ooh. you're ever looking for like simple single track that's still fast and fun, North Boundary is a good place to come. Now, this is a fun piece of single track. I know I've ridden this on a video before, but it was, I believe, a lot wetter than it was, than it probably is today. We've had some good few days of sunshine out here lately. It's still a little bit wet, but it's usually a lot worse, so. This is why I come down here. See, up, pedal away. This makes it so much fun. This is usually a hill that it takes me a while to get up. So with the Levo, at least in turbo, you do still have to put some effort in, but I can still talk, I'm not out of breath. And if you want more of a challenge, you can mess with the settings. I'm still having to work even in the highest setting. That's because this is a ridiculously steep hill. Back where we started, top of the single track. We're gonna go down a different way this time. Well, we went right, we're going left. Boulder trail. The good thing is you don't really need a pedal, because the weight holds the speed of this bike so well. I think this is like the... fourth or fifth time I've ridden this thing, and it still amazes me. Thank you. there's nothing too technical out here, which is what makes it fun. That's why it's called Boulder Trail. This is coming to the end of it all. Well, that is the end of our ride for today. That's a whole lot of fun on this thing. This makes everything... I enjoy mountain biking, but this just makes everything way more enjoyable. But hopefully you all enjoyed today's video. I do have to thank you all, because as of recording this right now, we are only 4 subscribers away from 100, which is insane. I know to most people 100 subscribers isn't a whole lot, but to me, I never thought I'd even get that far. So thank you all very much. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Hopefully you all stay safe and healthy, and we all get through this very strange time in the world. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.